Hello children, welcome to ACT Sharda Public School. Today's topic is My Body, Grade 3, EVS. Children, today we are going to learn about parts of the body and their functions. Let's move to activity number 1. Look at the picture and label the parts given in the space. The parts are head, mouth, chest, fingers, arm, foot, nose, neck, tummy, leg, hand, and toes. Now, move to activity number 2. Frame 5 sentences using the name of the body parts. 1 has been done for you. Hands are used to do many things. Now, let's move to activity number 3. Look at the picture and label the parts of hand and leg. Now, you have to answer in one word. The questions are, what part is used to fold the hand? What part of your hand is used for writing? What part of the hand is used to clap? What part of the hand helps to pick an object? Name a game that is played using both legs. Name the part of a hand which is used to eat food. What part of your legs are used to climb? Now, let's move to activity number 4. Now, you have to draw any two external parts of the body in the given boxes. Children, today you learnt about parts of the body and their functions. Thank you.